Hello guys, and welcome back to another video of, this is called Business Simulator. And last time where I left off, this is running a lot more smoothly. Probably because there's no person with 50 million. Last time we left off with this. And I want to see what we could do today. So, turns out, I don't think we could buy any more people. Let's see what we can do. We could buy more servers. We're gonna need more servers. I don't know how I got that much money. So, I'm just gonna spend it all on a server. I want to save up for this server. How fast are we making money? Okay. 880 per 2 seconds. Dang. Okay. So, let's go look at our neighbors. Oh, okay. Oh, so that guy is doing horrible just like me. Am I the best person? No, I'm the second best, and you see all that money? You see all of it? It's about to go down. Boom. It's gone. Oh, Jesus, this is humongous! So it was 92. This thing is humongous. 162? That thing is humongous. Oh my god. Okay. So now we could definitely afford more stuff. So where were we? We were getting some laptops last time, I'm pretty sure. I could afford two of these. So let's go ahead and place these. We're gonna need more workers. That's the problem. Alright, so let's see how many developers cost. 55. Okay. Wow. That is pretty expensive. I'm just gonna buy some normal workers, some amateurs. Wait, yeah, I have two of these, so I'm just gonna. Alright, so now we have two amateurs. I'm gonna put these to work. Alright, so now we are making that's a big amount of money now. We're making a lot of money. And here we have a little army of businessmen working for the ruler. Yes, that's right, that's me. So, I'm so happy we have this evil server. It came in handy. What? 119? Wow, okay. Well, with 250 billion? That's a lot. I don't plan on decorating as much. I plan on making it better. So, I'm gonna buy more. What's this? Tablet manager. Alright, let's buy a tablet manager. That's gonna be like the best one we have so far, because I'm going to buy this tablet manager with, and then I'm gonna save up my cash for a developer. So far, we're doing pretty good. The trafficking isn't as bad. So. How much does it cost? How much does it cost? Oh. Well, this is water bottle that's open. It's just still okay. How much does 55,000? We'll just have to save my money. This thing is ginormous. What's the best server? What's the recommended amount of RAM on the server? Okay, so we are almost there. 55k. They only need like 4 more seconds. No. 10 more seconds. There you go. And Boom, we have a developer. Now, let's put him to work on there. And boom, we should be getting paid. Wait. Well, that gave us 500 for 2 seconds. Wow, that's a lot. So now I just want to get some average workers and some tables. So I want this whole row to be with these. That's gonna boost up our money, but it's also gonna boost up our trafficking, so we'll see what we can afford. Alright, let's see. 1 more second or two? Yeah, okay. And it is bot. Now we go here. Places, and we should have enough money for an average worker. That's like the least expensive thing. Yeah. So what's our trafficking? Okay. So what's our trafficking so far? Our trafficking is 139. We still have a lot. So I feel like making our entire row, instead of making that with tablet managers, you can make it with developer laptops, but I feel like we already have that. Okay, I'm just gonna get another one since these are actually helping our money a lot. And then we could get a bunch of developers, which will help once we have the money. Okay, so wait, what does it say? Standard income per 10 seconds was 688. Yeah, that's a giant boost. Bring 75% of the machinery. Okay. Oh, so that's not the full potential that it has. Okay, so that's actually, that's not that good, but I mean, we get what we get. And I actually really need a lot of money. So, oh, we're making a lot of more money. A lot more money, so I'm pretty sure we make a lot of money faster. We make money a lot faster. So if I put another one of these, okay, so we're gonna need another server. So what's the second server? How expensive is that? 28k, that's really cheap. So let's see how much. 55k, and we have enough to hire one. And we're gonna go ahead and put him to work. Put him to work. Thank you. Alright, so we have a little army right here. Let's see, 1.50 million. Okay, well, we're gonna need to buy more servers, so here we are. I think I'm gonna buy one of these, or one of these will help, at least I think I'll buy one of these, because we bought one of these and that was ginormous. That's an evil server. I think I'm just gonna buy one of these because of its price, and hopefully it's all tall, isn't it? But it's worth it. Okay. So I'm just gonna save up my money, and while I do that, these people, I just noticed that these people are just staring and laughing. Except for these people, the developers are just like, they're just staring. They have no expression. Alright, so, okay. We should have enough. Yep. Okay, so we bought that. And from here, we can go to items. And is this as tall as it? Yeah, it's just like double the thing. Oh no, this is taller. See how much that gave us? It gave us like 40, which is a lot. So we're gonna buy voice crack number one. So we're gonna buy another. I'm gonna buy another. One of these. Our money is going up a lot faster than how it used to. Let's place right here. We're doing a lot of progress. So, okay, so I'm gonna do this for a while now. Okay, so we have army right here. So we're just gonna, I'm gonna do this until we have pretty good army. All right, let's see what's our goal for today. Our goal for today is to at least make it to the 100Ks, because that's what we're definitely gonna be. Whoa, this is a giant leap if we could get this one. I could save up my money, but like, I'm gonna need it as well, so. Let's see. Did I buy two by accident? No, I only bought one. Okay. Boom, we have a row of, not exactly developers, but tablet managers. Okay, so far, we are doing our best. Okay, so by the end of this video, I want all developers here so that we could hopefully probably make more money. So, all right, let's start off by stopping all the workers in this row. And then we're going to sell them. Okay, so we stop all the workers. That actually didn't do much of a difference. We're gonna fire all of them. And we could buy two. Shouldn't have fired all of them. Alright, so we could buy two of these. I know a better thing to do. We're not gonna use these anymore. We're on modern time now. We are going to be using, oh wait, let me sell them first. Because I would rather, see, I'm pretty sure we should have enough cash. Yeah, it's only 750, we could buy some of that. Wait, but first I, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we need 5. We could buy 5 of these. It's gonna be way more helpful. Alright, so now, here we go. We're gonna place this. Like that. No, I didn't mean to. Let's draw this. Alright, so here we are. We're gonna place all of these like. Now we're gonna need workers, and then I'll fix. You're not earning cash because. Okay, that's right. I totally forgot about the network. We're gonna need more potatoes, I think. If we could afford anything better, that'll be great. I'm pretty sure we can afford two of these. Nope, we can afford one of them, and then one of these. Okay, so now let's go over here to our inventory. Please, come on. Wait. Okay. I want to fix this. Please tell me it's not off the limit anymore. And also not making more cash. I desperately need cash. Alright, what do we have in our inventory? Oh, yeah, another potato. It's still not. Okay. What's 224? We're gonna need some cash, so. I'm gonna withdraw this one. There you go. Alright, so that's the max we can have. So, okay, so from here, I'm just gonna wait until we get some cash so that I could buy some producers. Or, not producers, I mean. So, developers. The decision maker and the designer. What would the decision maker do? Like, brings in 250. Whoa. Okay, so that's actually good. But right now, what I want to do is do these. So. Alright, so we have enough for one person, one developer to work here. Oh, but we have three of them. Oh, I accidentally. How do we have three of them? I totally forgot. Totally forget how we have three of them. Whoa, okay, so I'm not sure how we have three of them. I have no idea. I forgot. How do we have three? I'm pretty sure. Did I buy some yet? Because I am not sure. Okay, so now we only need one more, which is helpful. Okay, so now we have one of these. Oh, I almost fired him. We should be making money faster. Yep, a lot faster. Okay, so now we're gonna need to focus on buying things here. So I I'm pretty sure if I sell these two things, I might need to. Okay, that. Oh, never mind. We're gonna need at least one potato. But I'm pretty sure we have enough money for another medium. And if we don't, I can still sell these two. Okay, so now we can sell this one. And go to servers. Yeah, we could buy another one. Okay. So this should bring us above our. Lag. Okay. I'm just gonna buy a bunch of these because we're gonna need them. Okay, so now that we have this, I don't know what to do next. I honestly don't. Okay, so okay. First of all, we're obviously gonna need. I really want to replace these potatoes, but like I don't know. I might do it after I buy a bunch of these, because we're gonna need them if we want to sell a lot of stuff. But so far, we're doing pretty good. I don't know how much the potatoes are helping us though, but we're good. And now by the end of this video, I want to have all developer laptops working with developers. Because like the first row, it's not fully completed yet, but I mean it's getting there. So buy another one of these. Oh, what happened? Where did it go? Is it within? No. Where is it? It just vanished. It was inside of it. Whoa, that's something that they should fix, because, wait, so you're telling me, that I could just, okay, somehow it, I don't even know how that happened. We have three of these. Alright, so hold on. So I'm going to buy another server. There we go, and boom. Why can't I place it? There you go. Okay, so now we have four of these mid-class, and that should be at least, I think, more than enough. And now let's go ahead and see if we place this. Well, at least more than enough for now. What's going on? And now we place this there. And I'm pretty sure we have enough money for a developer. So we put this to work. There you go. Now we have a developer. How is it doing? Okay, that's doing pretty good. Okay, so now we could buy another. Let's see, servers. I want to buy another one of these. Because. I mean. Better to be safe than sorry. Oh god, guys. Please ignore it. Anyways, we are 362. So first I wanna put everybody off working. Okay, so let's see how it's doing. 200. Okay. So now I want to sell. Okay, there they are. So go to sell them. So we got a bit of cash. And then three, sell that. And we also got a bit of cash. So now we are gonna buy some developer laptops, 5 of them. Which is 60, we should have way more than enough. And I'm just focusing on my network trafficking. Oh god, what? Okay. Alright, now. Yeah, it's doing really, really good. And so that's the last one. Now we need to sell all the ones that don't. All the ones that don't have a manager. Okay. I mean, developer. And now we. 275K. That's really, really expensive. Let's just save up our money because we have 248k right now. But I mean, it's worth it. We've gotten so far. So we've gotten so far today. Daily gift. Woo! Okay, I'm so happy I pressed on that because we got paid a lot. So now we can go to workers. Have this. So now we have another room. And now I need to get some off of work. No. Okay, so we need 1, 2. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 of them. So we need 6 of them, which obviously will be more expensive than what we had. But hopefully we have enough workers. 330. Oh, we just barely had enough. Oh, and we could also sell 6 of these. There you go. Okay. almost there. We are almost there. Alright guys, seems here that we have quite an army. We made a large difference from before, obviously. Whoa, we are getting, and we are up to the 100k's. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, if you made it to the end. Look at all of this. Look at this beautiful army that we have here. Oh, and I rescheduled the upload for the Mac auto clicker, which is, this thing. The video to get this will be in tomorrow. So stay tuned for that and subscribe. Turn that notification bell so that you won't miss the video for this. And see you guys next episode of this. Bye! Hold on. Bye, guys!